My name is Rezero and this is Aaron Vlogs. We're always smiling, we're always laughing, always 24/7, a gumnandi, cool lit. But then anyway, so today's video, it's something that I've never done before. I'm a very shy person. Okay, most of you will disagree, but then I'm a very shy person. So today we'll just be going in public and we are going to be asking different people to describe to us their ideal relationship. So yeah, I hope that you guys enjoy the video. Hit that bell icon, subscribe, like, kumunandi kulit. Always we're smiling, we're laughing. Make sure that you're always positive, guys. Kumunandi life in, I get. So yeah, it's a bit of Zulu there. a bit of Zulu. So yeah, I know that in my previous video I mentioned me buying something in Joburg. So I'm going to be explaining more about what I wanted to buy in Joburg on my next video. But as for today, we are going to be heading in the public. And guys, dating and all those things, finding the perfect partner is always a big question. So today what I'm gonna be doing is asking random strangers, guys, yo, to tell me and describe to me their ideal partner. So yeah, share with your family and friends. Kube mnandi, kube lit, even more. Yeah, Aaron Vlogs, kube mnandi always. So yeah, I'm taking you guys with me.
I'm gonna ask you to describe to me your ideal partner. Like, who would be the girlfriend? What's your ideal partner? What's your description of an ideal partner?
Okay, my ideal partner would be someone, you know, like life orientated, like an elite ambition, the goals, and then in a moment, even if like maybe like has such a scale, but only those ambitions,
goal driven,
yeah, and then even more than hurry.
Yeah, he told you that the ideal partner long hore and for him is the ideal partner, which is something that you're all looking forward to, loyalty and those kind of things. So Brian, you know how come?
Gele Sedim Motsonyane. Sure. And then Getaga Rustenburg Kitilemo Breads and Fire Span.
Okay, nee, sure. Maybe Instagram or Bakono follow Brass Saga. Okay, nee, thank you, Brian. Hey, Tara.
Okay, so now what I'm gonna ask you is, what's your ideal relationship? How would you describe your ideal relationship? Or your ideal partner? Okay, someone who's caring, loving. Yeah.
And no loyalty.
Obviously. He has to be loyal.
Yeah. Tell
you any finances? No, I don't care about money. Okay. As long as he's loyal, caring, supportive, the rest you can pay it out.
Oh, okay. No, okay, so you heard her. So from the lady's side, so loyalty is supportive, guys. You must be supportive. So yeah, that's one thing they know for it. And for it, it makes an ideal partner.
So yeah. So Galim, how's it going? Take easy. What I want to ask you is to
for you to describe to me your ideal partner. So how would you describe?
I want to ask you guys a few questions.
Is it fine?
Okay, so now it's fine. Okay, so what I want to ask you is, how would you describe your ideal relationship or your ideal partner? No, like if ever you were to get someone, whatever, who, like, how should the person be? So basically, you're looking for someone who's responsible and able to stand up and then go get a move.
Yeah.
Okay. No, thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your day. Ciao. Thank you. Okay, so my question is, how would you describe your ideal partner? Like your ideal relationship? And just like that, we have reached the end of the video. Head to the comments down below and describe to us your ideal man or woman. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, and just like that, Adam Vlogs, we out.